In this question, it says, in an experiment, brass and steel wires of length 1 meter each with areas of cross-section 1 mm square are used, and the wires are connected in series, and one end of the combined wire is connected to a rigid support and other end is subject to elongation. Now, we are required to calculate the stress required to produce a net elongation of 0.2 mm. Young modulus of both are given. So we visualize the situation here. There's a fixed end. There are two wires. One is made up of brass and other is made up of steel. They are joined end to end. It is saying the wires are connected in series. One end is connected to a rigid support and the other is subject to elongation. So here it is being pulled with, say, an external force F. Area of cross section for both are equal, which is 1 mm square. So in this case, the total elongation in the two wires is to be equal to 0.2 mm. So we are required to calculate the stress, that is F by A. So here we can consider the equivalent spring combination in such case can be given as one is a spring which is of brass and other is the equivalent to the steel and it is pulled with a force F and they can be considered to be a force constant K1 and K2. So we can write equivalent force constants of springs are, here we know the values of K1 and K2 we can write as Y1 A1 by L1 and K2 we can write as Y2 A2 by L2 or YA by L. Now in this case if we substitute the values, area of cross section is same, length is also same, Young modulus are different. So for brass, Young modulus is 60 into 10 to power 9. So here we can write it 60 into 10 to power 9 multiplied by area is 1 mm square which is 10 to power minus 4. There is 1 mm is 10 to power minus 3 square is 10 to power minus 6 divided by length is 1 meter. And K2 here is 120 into 10 to power 9 multiplied by 10 to power minus 6 divided by 1. So as we have got the values of K1 and K2 and unit will be Newton per meter. And here we can write as the two springs are considered in series. So we can write for series combination, we use K equivalent is K1, K2 by K1 plus K2. So we substitute the values. This gives us 60 multiplied by 120 divided by 180, that is equals to 40. Whole multiplied by 10 to power 3 we are using. So this is 40 multiplied by 10 to power 3. So this is also multiplied with 10 to power 3. So 40,000 Newton per meter is the equivalent force constant. So we calculate the stress and we can write for external force F, if elongation is x, which is 0.2 into 10 to power minus 3 meter. Here we can use F is equals to K equivalent into x. So there's 40 into 10 to power 3 multiplied by 0.2 into 10 to power minus 3. And that is equals to 8 Newton. So force is 8 Newton, we can calculate a stress as F by A. So the 8 by 10 to power minus 6, as it is 1 mm square, so it is 8 into 10 to power 6 newton per meter square, which matches here. It is not matching with any of the given options. So here we can write none of the options is correct. In exam also, for the final level, the question must have been awarded bonus marks.